excited, mate. How's it feel to be here?
Yeah, no, I'm excited. Excited to get going. It's a step up that I wasn't really expecting before, but yeah, it looks like I'm back in good time.
Fantastic. You had your first training session on Thursday. How did you feel? Focus boys, what's the train you went on?
Yeah, no, I quite enjoyed it. Yeah, gave me a chance to everyone to have a look at me and me to have a look at them, so starting to figure things out. Yeah, so I enjoyed it.
So coming from Chai City, obviously you've got good support there, but you're coming to a club that's averaging 1,000 on the gate. How's that going to feel for you to be playing among around 1,000 people?
I'm excited for it. I'm really excited for it. I think that was one of the big things that made me want to move as well. So I'm looking forward to it. I've never really experienced it before, but yeah, I'm looking forward to getting started.
Describe yourself as a player for me. What's your main attributes?
I like to think of myself as a bit of a ball player, but I think other people see it a little bit different. I think I read the game quite well, obviously left-footed, so yeah, and no, I like to see the picture and